don't have much, but I have a heart that beats for you, Jesus. I don't have much, but a day filled with homeschool and little children, and a sink full of dishes and a pile of laundry. I don't have much, but you meet me in the tasks. You meet me in the day. You meet me, Jesus, right where I am. You meet me, and you take my questions. You take my doubt. You take my fear. You take thank you.